Welcome back, guys. It's episode 8. It's feeling great. Anyway, I've been doing some leveling off camera. Even bought some stuff. Bunch of stuff. And now it's time to move on. I found what I'm looking for. It's down here. I think I was with you guys maybe when we saw it. Let's hit him. Oh, I've also equipped Shadow to the best that we could give him. Alright, let's pour through this, actually. Let's go here, and then here's the Imperial Camp. Oh wow, as soon as you go down. In Imperial Camp, there's an awful lot of soldiers here. Hey, did you hear? Oh, you mean, keep your voice down. Kefi guy catches us. We're toast. I'm not gonna do his voice. My throat can't handle it. They say Kefi is plotting to drive away General Leo so he can take over his position as general. Don't even joke about something like that. If that freak becomes our general, I'll quit. You keeping your sharp lookout, Yes, sir, Kefka, sir. What a pleasant surprise. How are you today, sir? Please, spare me your petty small talk. Just do your job, and don't let me catch you slacking. I'll make you regret it being born. I almost said regret it. Like when you're listening to you pompous little... What's wrong with that guy, anyway? It's like General Leo got all the good qualities a man could have, and Kefka got stuck with the rest. You there, we're about to storm the castle. The two of you will join the assault squad. Get moving. Alright. Oh, this shit's nuts, by the way. Charge! Say it differently, but I'm not sure. Anyway, it's hopeless. We can't keep them all out. So this is it. Wait. Yes. Oh, they changed them a bit. Interesting. The battle is not yet lost. A noble warrior of a foreign land, a faithful retainer to his lord and master. He fears not even death. And let's delete that. And delete that. Oh, actually, let's do this. There we go. If we can but fell their commander, they should break rank and withdraw. This is Mori, he's a samurai. I shall meet him on the field of battle! Nice. He's gonna wreck this dude. Sir Mori, please! Defeat their commander! Oh, I'm controlling him now. I am Mori, retainer to the King of Doma. Ready thy axe. Check this out. It's like this now, huh? Boom. Wait, what? Okay, that makes more sense. Watch this. I love 4. Wham! 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 Obtained black belt. Oh, dude, fucking rocked him. The captain's been defeated. Retreat. withdrawn to the castle, we shall wait within its walls while our enemies grow tired without. And, excuse me, if I did that, and it was multiple... Hang on a second. Really, as long as someone's in... Okay, that's weird. It's got him in the front now. As long as I do four ranks of the Bushido, if there's multiple people, it'll hit multiple people. Let's go up here. Oh, that's cool. One open. Kick it. Yeah! Like so. Nice takedown. Yes. Sweet. Done and done. Nice. Star pendant. Oh, that's nuts. Okay. Soldier. General Leo, sir. The Domans appear to be playing a waiting game. Favorite strategy. General, we're ready to storm the castle as soon as you give the order. Patience. If we attack now, there will be too many unnecessary casualties. But, General, I'm prepared to lay down my life for the Empire at any time. You're from Miranda, are you not? Yes, sir, I am, but why do you ask, sir? You would have me go there and deliver the news of your passing to your family? What would I say when I handed them your sword? How could I even look at them? You're a human being before you're a soldier. Don't be so eager to throw your life away. Emperor Gestal wouldn't want you to die for nothing. Yes, sir. Oh, what a good guy. He's so mad. sir. He's gonna be salty. A carrier pigeon arrived from Emperor Gestal. It's time to remove you since you can't get things done. What? The Emperor summons me. I must return at once. Peace. Understood, sir. Later, bitch. I'll leave the rest in your hands. Yes, sir. Listen to me. Don't rush things. That's all I ask. Sir, leave it to us, sir. I'm counting on you. Blah, blah. A lot of dialogue. This is the longest of them. So that's General Leo. He may be an enemy, but he seems like a decent man. Okay. Uh-oh. Here we go again. Uh-oh. Kefka. Once Leo's gone, I can turn this water into a flowing river of poison. Anyone who touches it will be pushing up daisies. I'm afraid the Emperor has called me back home. Try not to cause any trouble in my absence. I'll take care of things faster than you ever would. Nothing dirty, Kefka. They may be our enemies, but they're still human beings. Try not to forget that. We need to show mercy to those who side with the Returners. Ooh. Which is good, because I never seem to have any of this stuff. Yes, you just go off and be a good little boy. Now watch what he does. Is the poison ready? But General Leo said Leo's not here anymore. I'm in charge now. Fork it over. Some of our people are being held prisoner inside the castle. If any of them were to drink the water, who cares? They're the ones who were stupid enough to get caught by the enemy. Look at this. At every turn, I'll have to take care of you too. Here we go. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Throw. Shuriken. Boom! Youch! Wait. Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter? Get him. Run after him. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-d Wait! Oh, hang on. Land circles around him. Wait. And keep chasing. And you just don't give up, do you? Okay, here we go. There we go. Raging Fist. Pummel's ass. Ouch! Kefka. Wait. Wait, he says. Do I look like a waiter? And here we go again. Oh, we're gonna keep going this time. How long do you expect me to put up with this? Next time I won't hold back. Okay. Oh, great. This is getting tiresome. Hey, you handle the rest. Go like that. Nice. Raging Fist on the front. Bottom. Nope. Oh, back top. Nice. How did he... Oh, nice. Great. And attack. Push him good. He's blocking all that shit. Nice! Look at that. Oh, and the dog in action. 12-22. Nothing beats the sweet music of hundreds of voices screaming in unison. Jesus. This guy is fucking nuts. Look at this. Like, check it out, guys. And this isn't even the worst thing in the game, what you're about ready to see. Just FYI. For a game that was out in the 90s. Sir Mori. There's a great deal of activity in the Imperial camp. I think they may be preparing another assault. Does the water not look a bit odd? Be poisoned. Uh-oh. What low-down contemptible... Uh-oh. We must warn the king. Alright, let's go off. Go down here. That's obviously the king's room. To the king with all haste. Yes, the throne room is just ahead. Boom. Your Highness. Who's there? Excellency, oh boy, my sight is failing, I cannot see your face. Excellency, please, you must be strong. Mori, you have to defend this realm since the days of my father before me. Oh, you have defended the realm, little one. Thank you for your service, forgive me, I failed to protect your kingdom. No, Excellency, the fault lies with thee. You fear for your family. Oh, my chest burns with every breath. Speak not, my lord. Save thy strength. Go to your family. Cough, gasp. Excellency. He's very proper. No, he's dead. There may still be survivors in the castle. Let's split up and search. You gotta go look for your family. Let's, equip, optimize, equip, sprint shoes. Yep. Nice. Black belt and sprint shoes, bitches. Sir Mori, we were too late. Here it is. Doom, doom. Elaine, do not leave me, Elaine. Aww. This is unpardonable. Owain? Ooh. Bam! No. No! This is not possible. This can't be happening. Oh, we lost it. Not forgive them. The Empire must pay for this. Homeboy's gonna about to, he's getting ready to go hamster. I am Mori, retainer to the King of Doma. You killed my family. Prepare to die. Enemy, all men, to your stations. Baba. Nice. Let me give you a hand. I know not thy name or allegiance, but I welcome thy aid. Here we go. And we'll just... I guess he's gonna do his own thing. There's one. That's I think that was three that he just used. There will be no mercy for the, whatever. These ones next? Grr, they're tougher than they would appear. Here we go. Nice. Oh, oh! Raging Fist. Pummel in the physics. Okay. And the whatever. Look, I think we're gonna have to do this together. The thought occurred to me as well. Okay, here we go. Oops. There we go. I think the guy in the bag. In case he doesn't know what he didn't. Nice. Ooh. Not so nice. Ooh. Fucked that up, didn't I? Got the potion. I'm in thy death. No need for thanks. I'm saving from the kingdom of Fagar. Wish you get out of here. I must avenge my family and my countrymen. If we stick around any longer, we'll have an entire regiment down our throats. There they are, this way. Oh boy. I have an idea. Follow me. This is nuts. Or save him. What manner of armored beasts might these be? And you notice Shadow just took off. I'll explain later. Just climb in. And then, Sir Saban, how does one manipulate these abominations? Oh, for thou art getting to be quite a pain in the... Great. Not even I am starting to talk like you. Listen, see that lever? The one on the right by your hand? Push it down. Sir Saban, it appears to be in reverse. Yeah, come on. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Oh, no, nice. He got one. Okay, where are we going? This way? Oh, right there. Oh, uh-oh. Fire beam. Ice beam. Nice. Do I just keep going this way? No. Oh, fight this guy. Nice. Beam him up. Metal kick. Ooh, nice miss. Boom. High potions. Can't go that way. Ice beam, nice. Okay, cool. We got the big guy out. fire beam on this dude, and then one more. Dun 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 Get him. Miss. Nice miss. He's all about those misses. This is a great team, by the way. He's 21. He's a samurai, monk, and assassin. Let's go this way. Okay, I think we should be safe now, so how do we get a nice passing the forest south wood. Alright, if we're into the woods, I guess we won't be needing these hunks of scrap metal anymore. Let's keep going. A little cross. Okay. Let's see if I can do that. So, cool guys, we made it through. Go ahead and leave a like, because I'm gonna cut it here and wait until, I think that's the woods they're talking about right there. What's this? Oh, this is Doma Castle. Oh man, look at this. They've taken over the remnants now that the water's cleaned up. That's crazy. Well guys, leave a like if you liked it, and I'll see you in the next one.